With temperatures soaring this summer, 12 veterinary students discovered that the laboratory was the cool place to be. On July 31st, the students presented the results of research they had completed as part of the Veterinary Research Scholars Program. This program aims to give first and second year students with limited lab experience an introduction to biomedical research.
So this program, it does provide the students with that opportunity to learn what goes into a research project, to generate a manuscript, a published manuscript. And so for some students, that will allow them an opportunity, perhaps a career opportunity that they may choose that they otherwise would not have selected.
After the students applied for the program during the spring semester, they were paired with a K-State researcher and given 12 weeks to complete a research project, starting right after finals in May.
So I'm working with Dr. Schirmerhorn. He's one of the small animal internal medicine doctors here. And we're working with canine blood to determine whether organic anions affect tonicity, which is the ability of water to move in or out of cells. Just kind of wanted to see what it was like to actually work in a lab and work with not just the whole animal, because I'm used to working at the organismal level, and so this is quite a change from that.
So the study that we did this summer was to try and see, to take video of the calves and then look at the video and say, this calf is definitely drinking at this time, and then he stops drinking at this time, and then take that and compare it to the location data we were getting from the tracking system. It was really nice to see the research side of things as well. I mean, even if I end up going into clinical practice, I think a lot of the stuff that I saw over the summer will give me a better idea about where things come from on the research side of things.
Whatever the project, it gave the students an opportunity to learn to work in a laboratory team and to collaborate with their mentors.
Dr. Poole and Dr. Mush have been the perfect mentor for me. I think that they do a fantastic job of being hands-on when they need to be hands-on, but also providing me as much liberty as I need to get my experiments done. Whenever I'm in need of direction, their door is always open, and that's an absolutely wonderful thing.
In addition to the projects, the program organized field trips to research facilities such as the Hills Pet Nutrition Facility in Topeka. The students also attended weekly workshops and journal clubs intended to introduce them to career and educational opportunities and other topics relating to research.
We just recently talked about authorships and papers. And I've always wondered, you know, I've read articles, published articles, where they have 10, 15, 20 authors, and then I wonder myself, did all these people actually help out with the study? And having those discussions and hearing from other students their opinions help you explain some of these questions I had in research in general.
The students presented their research at the Mariel NIH National Scholar Symposium at Colorado State University August 3rd and 4th. The conference featured summer scholars from several institutions in the U.S. and Canada and concluded their summer research experience.
Regardless of whether you see yourself in a research role going forward, you have to appreciate everything that happens in the lab. Whether you're going to be a clinician, a lab animal scientist, working in whatever discipline, knowing what goes on really provides a lot of insight as far as what your profession is going to be down the road.
I would recommend the program to students, any student that's remotely interested in research, or students that doubt if they want to go into clinical practice or private practice and they don't know what other options they can do with their DVM. I know when I entered my freshman year, you know, I assumed just that, you know, you graduate and go work in a clinic, you know, that's what you do. But there's so many things you can do with your DVM, and research is just one aspect. So I'd recommend it to any student who just wants to explore.
To learn more about the Veterinary Research Scholars Program, visit the Kansas State University College of Veterinary Medicine website.